I'm here with boxing star Brandon Rios, coming off a sensational victory over Mike Alvarado. Brandon, where were you when the big announcement came down about Mayweather Pacquiao? You remember getting the news?
I was at my house putting up some motion shit from Twitter. And you know what? It's cool. That's good shit, man. I was excited. And then I'm like, oh my god, man, like everybody's falling off the seat. Shit. I'm just happy. That's cool.
When I go from gym to gym, two things I hear from fans. They want to see Brandon Rios fight Victor Ortiz, and they want to see Brandon Rios fight Miguel Cotto on the undercard of Mayweather Pacquiao. If you had a choice, which fight would you want?
If I had a choice, I like to fight Ortiz to beat the shit out of him already. But then again, if I'm thinking of my smartness and smart-wise,
business-wise,
I'll go Miguel Cotto.
You beat both of them?
It'll be a good fight. Ortiz, I'll make Quig cry.
Robert, a lot of fans.
Cotto, you know, that's a tough one.
Fans tell me they want to see Brandon on the undercard of Mayweather Pacquiao, and these are the two opponents that fans are telling me. Victor Ortiz or Miguel Cotto?
I think if it was under the Mayweather, it would be more likely against Ortiz, because against Ortiz, you guys have your own card. You and against Cotto have your own pay-per-view. Yeah. What would you be on somebody's card?
But I told him, she was telling me, I was like, yeah, I'd like to fight Ortiz to beat the shit out of him already.
Yeah, but...
If I'm looking at business-wise and everything, I'll go with Cotto.
Yeah, of course. Of course. There's no brainer there. But on the undercard, Cotto himself... versus Brandon could do their own pay-per-view.
Well, he needs a fight because he's not fighting Canelo. He's not fighting Mayweather.
Yeah, well, you know, there's MMA Timothy Bradley. So, you know, we're leaving it up to Cameron and you know, Cotto's team to work that out. That's, you know, we can't make those decisions. Cotto's got enough power to make those decisions, you know. So it's up to him. But, yeah, we're down for it. We're down for it.
Brandon, you...
I don't have no power, so, you know, I'm just a bitch in the hood.
You fought Manny Pacquiao. How does Mayweather prepare for Pacquiao?
He's prepared for all his other fights. He's sharp and he's just... Everybody's different, man. My style was different than Mayweather's style, so... Mayweather's gonna do his thing like he always does, man. He's gonna train hard and be ready.
Who do you think wins?
You know what? Honestly, I might get a lot of hate and I might come on promotion. But, you know, I think Mayweather wins.
Why?
Just because he's smart. He's not gonna...
Very defensive.
He's not gonna put himself in any type of position where he's gonna hurt himself and get knocked out or get caught. So he's going to be smart. He's going to fight smart.
Yep. So there you have a message to your fans if they're watching.
Everybody, thanks for the support. Thank you guys and everything. I love you guys. Thanks for following me. Follow me on my new Instagram. It's BrandonReels1. Follow me on my Twitter. It's Brandon_Reels1. Follow me on my Snapchat, Bam Bam Reels. Follow me on my Facebook, Bam Bam Brandon Reels. And go follow the new Empire Boxing. It's on Facebook. They're
Empire
gonna come Boxing. Out with some good shit. So follow them.
Before I forget, so there's a trainer, Robert Garcia, that's looking for someone to buy him tickets for Mayweather Pacquiao. Brandon, do you know anyone who could buy Robert tickets?
Hey, you didn't read it. You didn't read how much a ringside ticket selling for? Like $68,000.
Okay.
Well, you gotta be a movie star and famous and make fucking
real fucking multi-millionaire to be able to buy those tickets.
But movie stars, you know, because they make
celebrities.
Movie
yep.
Celebrities.
You don't think Robert could be a movie star celebrity?
Robert can go buy. He fucking balls out. He gonna buy that shit. His next fight with me, he'll make that money back.
I'd rather watch it on pay per view. Yeah. I'd rather pay $100.
Me too. Hey.
And everybody sees it.
I'm gonna pay like 120 or 130 for HD.